First of all, let's have a look what all is given in the problem. Given is some of the statements related to DNA replication is given.